Yeah, so the idea is to incorporate this oil well into the whole build, so. Think. Five out. Most important thing about this now is because I'm having to center this, otherwise the whole circle that I'll build around it will look dodgy. So if I center this the way I have done here, then we're going to be off grid just for this bit. Then if I build the grid around it, then it should incorporate it pretty well. So we'll see. We'll see how we get on. Doing this just to make sure that whole circle that I want to build is going to cover everything. Not like the case on the left here. Might have to go six out there. Six cover it on the side? Yeah, it does. What I'm gonna have to do is you can't actually place the can't place a wells unless it's built on there, can you? Working lines up with that perfectly now. Nice. Okay. How many wells has it got? One, two, three, four, five. The max this produces. Theoretically, we can get all the oil out of this. 10 minutes into the stream, he's already rambling about building. Yeah, man. We only need this to lead to one pipe, so what really doesn't matter, and what is near enough impossible, is having these neat. I make them somewhat neat, but it won't matter anyway. Bring that a bit more forwards. Bring this up one more just because I want to match up where the lion's going to come out, but I think it's going to have to be higher than this, so. One more go over them. Must be two on top of it. It looks pretty messy right now, but won't see any of this part of it. We have that, and we can delete this out. And we know we want to go two up over the hydrants. One more out. Number six all the way around them. I encase this all the way around now. Oh, the circle. Morning, morning, Kobo. What's going on, bro? How are you, my friend? Rather a little bit time consuming, but be worth it in the end. Oi, what's going on, W? How are you, my friend? You okay? Barely awake. I delete a foundation on that one. Doesn't really matter anyway, because it's no house with gaps. Nearly there. Pretty much it encased. What we want to do is really great you. The the past week wasn't too sad for you. No, it wasn't sad, man. It wasn't sad. Okay. Life is life, you know. I hear you had a good weekend, though, bro. What we're doing here now. Usually I'd advise against doing this with signs. Don't always look too good on corners. Because it's going to be one block color. Should be okay. Nothing has to perfectly match up here. Because as long as they're going into each other, it'll look like one block color when it's finished. So, what I want to do now, green, okay. We have our center point. This is Minecraft infantry. Fucking 3 hours sleep. Feel drunk and dazed. Be streaming again. Okay, so what we have now is we have the circular foundation around this. Want to get the customizer out. You can go with anything really on this. I just like the asphalt. Worry about the ones we're missing. We'll get them underneath in a second. Theoretically, what we could even do here is just take this circular sphere out. But I don't know, I kind of like the way it kind of falls. Okay, but I missed one somewhere. Oh no, we look okay. Okay. We can do that, if we can put this back in the middle. What can also do is make that hollow. But I think that kind of works. Right now, do is we take this all the way around. So I am deep around 45-ish or 6. Burning the candle at both ends there, bro. Careful with that one. Circular. Oh, we missed no others. Oh. Okay. So what I do now is just take out one strip of this. Right. Nice. Well, the biggest problem we're going to face now is because this isn't on grid. So what we want to do is we want to try and bring this all back onto grid now. To do that by following from the previous grid is this road. A little bit. can do, actually. What I should have done. Oh. This out. Place it with ramps. He's been beaten. Now fall. Yes. Let's close this section off. Nope. Yeah. Okay, so we follow this all the way around. And then what that allows us to do, even though this is off grid, we can actually bring it back on grid, in a sense. You can sort these out in a second. What I really should have been doing, actually, is... take these out. The half foundation. Flash. Thank you. can. These are sticking out a little bit. Can fix that. Takes a long time. That's what we could do. So we just go with a flat foundation then maybe. candle left. Sorry, guys. I was a bit AFK with chat there. Bit like. What I'm doing is making this look a little bit nicer. And there you have it. Based, at least. To be honest, you'd probably make it neater. Bringing the edges in a little bit. I don't think we could actually. Okay. Last idea, but I think I better save, right? Okay, that'll do. There you go. That one's a helpful one. Sorry guys, I've been completely AFK with chat. Looks like the type of guy to spend 3 hours. Oh, 3 out of 4 playthrough time. Any details no one else will notice. Sorry, bro. I is here, only for a bit though. Austin's here. What's going on, bro? Good to see my guy. How's work? Boomer. This is how my builds look in my head, and then I start building. Going on, bro. Good to see you here anyway. That's clean, man. Only took 40 minutes. Yeah, it didn't take that long. I had the idea. I knew what I was, exactly what I was going to do. Nice hole. I hate pressure. Yeah, it's quite a big thing. I'm going to put up... What I've just done there is I'm going to put up as a video anyway. Just so people have an idea what to do with them. Because they are an absolute pain in the ass to build around. Nightmare. It's a very nice hole. Yeah, that looks better in my opinion. Good stuff, man. Good stuff. I'm glad you guys like it. It just felt a little bit too sunken in. This bit in the middle is better.